Hello there, students! My name is Liza May Anilao, but you can call me Teacher Liza. I had 2 years teaching experience in secondary level, and way back in college, I used to teach primary students. I've been part of the campus journalism for 3 years, that is why I'm quite good in English, especially in grammar. I spent my free time in writing, crocheting, cooking and watching movies, especially cartoons. Oh, I love cartoons. I have passion in teaching students, children, and adults. I love helping them in achieving their goals in life. And I believe that everything can be learned with the proper guidance of people around you. And I, Teacher Liza, is very much willing to help you in learning English in an easy yet enjoying way. I hope to see you in my class!